track is pretty empty right now. Lots of space. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You will get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. Standing by.
Thank you.
we've only got 2 laps of fuel left. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 17.7. We're 19th in the speed trap, 196.5 miles per hour. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.